right there is the Baltic flour mill, turned into a big art gallery. Once upon a time it was a huge factory. It was good that they didn't demolish it and they've turned it into something new. And there is the Millennium Eye Bridge, is what we're going to be crossing back across onto the Newcastle side of the river. As you can see, it's not too busy today, but that's probably because it's absolutely pouring down. So, but we've made it to the bridges, which is the end of leg two and the start of leg three. So I'm gonna have a little break when I get to the bridge. These are new, like sea salt, for adults. I think they're gonna lift the bridge. So we'll just stick around and see what happens. All the years I've been here, I've never seen the bridge do that and let some boats under. So that was pretty nice. I decided, fuck it, just go all the way. No pain, no gain. And I want to do the 14 miles. Give or take however many miles it is, but I'm gonna do it all, and then I'm gonna collapse when I get to them. Then I'm gonna eat, then have a bath, then sleep. You've got this, Matt. You've got this. My legs are numb, my feet are numb. This is the SES mentality. Who dares wins. Do not stop. Your life depends on it. I decided to keep going. I've just passed the marina now, and I could go along the river side of the marina, but I'm gonna go up onto the main track, and this is back on the walker line that I started on, just at the opposite end of the big yellow cranes. So I've got about 3 mile till I get to the cranes, and that is where the journey ends. And it's been one hell of a hike. Oh, I'm just so looking forward to getting this kit off and getting in a nice warm bath. But you've got to love the outdoors. Totally worth it. I can almost taste the finish line, even though I'm still 2 and a bit miles away. Dead legs. This is the last hill that I've got to climb, and then we are home, baby. Oh yeah. Last hill, I'm so excited. I don't think my legs are, but oh, I don't think my back is either. I feel like feel like I'm crippled. The big yellow cranes are just on the other side of these trees. So we've made it. We've made it back home. I'm gonna get to the area where I'm gonna switch my watch off and I'll show you the time and distance. My legs are, gone. Shoulders are gone, back's gone. I'm gonna be sore tomorrow. The thing is though, I made it, and that makes us happy. I didn't give in, even when I thought about it a couple of times. Sometimes you just gotta keep on going. Well, this is the end of the road for me, everybody. Let's have a look to see what we did. Five hours 14 miles, that's good enough for me. Please like and subscribe if you like these videos. Watching myself put myself through hell. I'll see you in the next video. I'm gonna enjoy my bath now.